Horizontal pressure on the curved surface will be the pressure on the vertical projection of the curved surface. Say this is the vertical and this is projection of the curved surface on the vertical plane, and horizontal pressure acts at a point, center of pressure, which is at h bar from the water level. And let us say this is the CG of the projection, which acts at x bar from the top of the water level. X bar will be equal to 4 plus the height is 1 meter, so 1 by 2, which will be equal to 4.5 meter. Horizontal pressure will be equal to gamma A x bar, which is equal to 9.81, since water into area is 1 into 1 meter into the board into x bar is 4.5, which will be equal to 44.145 kN. And it acts at h bar from the water level, that is ICG by AX bar plus X bar, which is equal to ICG is 1 into 1 cube by 12 BD cube by 12 by area is 1 into 1 into X bar is 4.5 plus 4.5, which will be equal to 4.52 meters. Whereas P vertical will be the weight of water present between the curved surface, water level, and the projection of ends of the curved surface till the water level. So this enclosed weight of the water will be the P vertical, that is equal to gamma density into volume, that is equal to the density into area into length, that is density is 9.81 water into area will be area of the quarter circle pi r square by 4 plus the area of the rectangle 4 into 1 into 1 meter length into the board, which will be equal to 46.945 kN. And it acts at CG of the shaded area, that is circle area, quarter circular area pi by 4 into r square into the CG of the quarter circle, that is 4r by 3 pi, so 4 into r is 1 by 3 pi plus the rectangular area 4 into 1 into its CG. I'm calculating about this line, this baseline. So CG will be half 1 by 2. And this also CG will be 4R by 3 pi. So into 1 by 2 by the area pi by 4 into 1 square plus 4 into 1, which will be equal to 0.4875 meters about the base. To find the force F, let us equate moments about hinge point O to 0. Moments about O equal to 0, that implies PH. Let me indicate that forces PH will be acting in this way as we calculated. So let me indicate it at the same position. This is PH and PV will be acting in this position. And F is there, so moment about O to 0, that will be PH into 0.52 is the h-bar. H-bar till top minus 4 will give up to A, which is anti-clockwise, will be equal to clockwise F into 1 meter plus the clockwise PV into 0.4875 meters. So from which F will be equal to PH is obtained as 44.145 into 0.52 minus PV is 46.945 into 0.4875, which will be equal to 0.0697 kN. That is equal to 69.7 Newton.